Hi children, good morning. Today we are going to start the new chapter Fun with Numbers. Fun with Numbers means playing with the numbers. Let's take a look at this picture. There are 5 children in this picture named Vicky, Radhika, Gauri, Sunil and Indra. What were they doing here? They were collecting imli, means tamarind seeds. Have you ever seen tamarind seeds? Look at this picture. Look at this picture. These are tamarind seeds. These are tamarind seeds. Now, here we go. Now we are going to solve these problems. Dash collected the most seed. Shall we see the list? Vicky has collected 42 tamarind seeds. Radhika has collected 24 tamarind seeds. Gauri has collected 47 tamarind seeds. Sunil has collected 38 tamarind seeds. And Indra has collected 54 tamarind seeds. Means Indra has collected more tamarind seeds. So our answer is here. Dash collected the most seeds, Indra. Indra has collected more tamarind seeds. Now, next question. Sunil will collect days more seeds to be equal to Vicky. So, now we'll go to the next questions. Sunil will collect days more seeds to be equal to Vicky. Okay. Sunil has 38 seed and Vicky has 42 seeds. So Sunil will collect this more seeds to be equal to Vicky. So Sunil has 38 seed and Vicky has 42. Means how much we have to add here for getting 42? 4. Sunil has 38 plus 4. 8 plus 4, 12. So we'll write 2 here and 1 here. 3 plus 1, 4. So this one equal to Vicky. So our answer is 4. Sunil will collect 4 more seeds to be equal to Vicky. So our answer is here. Sunil will collect 4 more seeds to be equal to Vicky. Now, next question. If Radhika gets 6 more seeds, she will have this. Then, now come to next. Radhika has 24 seeds. So, if Radhika gets 6 more seeds, she will have. So, Radhika has 24 seeds. So, if Radhika gets 6 more seeds, and then she will have 6 plus 4, 10. Then 1 here. 2 plus 1, 3. So 30. Our answer is 30. How much our answer is? 30. So Radhika gets 6 more seeds. She will have 30 seeds. Now, next question. How many children have more than 40 seeds? How many children have more than 40 seeds? Now come to the list. This one more than 40, 42 is more than 40, 47 also more than 40, and 54 also more than 40. Means how many children? 1, 2, 3 children. How many children? 3 children. So our answer is 3 here. How many children have more than 40 seeds? 3 children have. Okay. So now next question. Dash needs 3 more seeds to have 50. So now come to the list. Dash needs 3 more seeds to have 50. So here Gauri has 47 tamari seed plus 3. So 7 plus 3, 10. 4 plus 1, 5, 50. So our answer is Gauri. Our answer is Gauri here. Dash needs 3 more seeds to have 50. Gauri. Okay. Who? Gauri. Now, last questions. Sunil has 2 seeds less than 40. Okay. Less than 40, 2 seeds means 38. And Dash has 2 seeds more than 40. 2 seeds more than 40 means we will write here 40 plus 2. 0 plus 2, 2. 4, so 42. Who has 42 seeds? Dash has 2 seeds more than 40. Shall we see 42 here. Sorry. Here. Here. Vicky has. Our last answer is Vicky. Sunil has 2 seeds less than 40 and Vicky. Vicky has 2 seeds more than 40. Now come to next. Here, dot game. Guess the numbers of the dots in the circle. Now count and check your guess. Play this game with your friends by making circles. See who can guess best. Look at here. Like this, we have to count, make the circle. Okay. And look at here. Already made one circle. Inside the circle, how many seeds are there? 16. Like that, you have to make the circle here and you have to count there how many seeds are there. Okay. For today, this much only, students. Next, we continue in another video. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. Bye.